We are getting new information overnight after one child was killed and another seriously hurt at a DeSoto County daycare. Troopers say a driver lost control and ran into the playground at the Imagination Station Learning Center in Arcadia. FHP says the SUV could have hit more children if it did not run into a tree. Both kids were taken to the hospital, where one was pronounced dead. The driver was arrested and cited for driving without a license. We're waiting to learn if they will face more charges.